Successful marketing once meant big budget TV ads, great print campaigns, and radio jingles that stuck in your head. Not anymore. Today, 22% of video consumption happens online, 57% of text consumption happens online, and 67% of music consumption happens online. In a world where life has gone digital, digital marketing is no longer an alternative channel of its own that businesses can choose to ignore. It's simply how marketing must be done. And there are tons of high quality, high paying jobs out there for the right candidate. The Times of India estimates there are 150,000 jobs available in India, and Indeed.com reports 250,000 jobs in the US. Now, I've been a writer, a speaker, and a working professional in digital marketing for well over a decade. I've also been educating and training digital marketers for many years, all around the world. And there are two questions I've been asked over and over again. What does it take to be a successful digital marketer? What's the best way to get there? Well, there's tons of people claiming they know digital marketing. Engineers who are great at churning out analytics dumps. My friend Avinash likes to call it data puke. SEOs who promise wild claims of page one rankings. Social media gurus who will sell you likes. PPC experts who will be happy to help you spend too much money on paid advertising. But the reality is, knowing how to send a tweet doesn't make you a Twitter marketer. Posting family photos on Facebook doesn't make you a Facebook marketing strategist. And having a LinkedIn profile is a long way from being a true LinkedIn marketing guru. For anyone getting into the field, whether you're an executive who needs to understand the basics, or a marketing strategist who needs to guide a team of professionals, or even a specialist who plans to be really an expert in one or two core skill sets, you need a sound understanding of all the digital marketing skills and how they work together. That kind of 360-degree foundation and all the critical disciplines of digital marketing is a requirement for anyone who wants to understand and contribute meaningfully to digital marketing initiatives. You should be comfortable with how all these specialties build on one another, how they generate traffic, optimizing for visitor conversions, developing valuable content that your audience will share and magnify, nurturing leads with email campaigns and paid search, using social media to protect your online reputation while developing brand trust and authority, and measuring and testing results to constantly improve your campaigns. But what if you're aiming to be a digital marketing specialist, someone whose job will be to strategize, build, implement, and measure digital marketing initiatives? That's you. You need more in-depth knowledge. To be that kind of specialist, it's critical to cross-train in two, three, or four disciplines. To be what the industry calls a T-shaped marketer, someone who has a broad working knowledge of all the skill sets and then a deep knowledge of one or a few specialties. Those marketers with that deep specialized understanding in their areas of expertise will land the best roles, can earn up to 90% more than their generalist colleagues. So what's the best way to get there? According to Adobe, 90% of large organizations feel that their digital marketing team is weak in one or more areas of digital marketing. Yet only 46% of companies are willing to invest in developing the digital skills of their teams. Instead, companies are looking for experts who already have a developed understanding of digital marketing. So how can you be the expert they're looking for? Well, for entry-level digital marketing roles, digital marketing managers, or even those whose business roles that don't require digital marketing heavy lifting, our DMCA course should provide everything you need, a high-quality training plan, coupled with hands-on projects that will get you industry-ready in just 6 weeks. With DMCA certification under your belt, you'll have that broad cross-discipline foundation we talked about. You'll be able to communicate with all the stakeholders, set realistic expectations with achievable goals, and be part of a holistic team that works together efficiently to maximize the impact of your marketing and grow your business. Now, on the other hand, if your goal is to be that T-shaped digital marketing specialist who's going to lead teams to strategize and manage digital marketing initiatives, you need more focused and specialized training. So for you, I'd recommend following your DMCA training with more advanced study in web analytics, PPC, SEO, and social media marketing. Imagine having access to a structured, multi-step training program designed by industry experts to provide you the skills you need to excel at the job. Training that teaches you not just the foundations, but gives you that deep dive into mastering the strategies and tactics of your chosen discipline and empowers you to innovate and create the effective digital campaigns your company deserves. Imagine getting live expert mentoring and project work that can give you the hands-on experience the industry demands. Does that sound like the training you need? That's what I've worked with Simply Learn to create. It's our Digital Marketing Specialist Master's Program, the most effective way to be a complete digital marketer.